number 43. George had worked for the Bank of Ruritania for 10 years and was still only a clerk. He wasn't satisfied with his position and wanted to find something better. But he also didn't want to lose his position in the bank before he'd got another one. So he prepared a letter about himself with the words, "Help! I am a prisoner of the Bank of Ruritania," in big letters across the top, and sent it to several big companies, asking them for a job. A few days later, one of these letters came into the hands of George's chief at the bank. Someone had given it to him at his club. The next morning, George's chief asked him to come into his room and said, "George, I have some very good news for you. The Bank of Ruritania is setting you free."